calling Crumb and Crumb Detective Agency. Please hold. Yes, he'll be with you in just a minute.
Mr. and Mrs. Downing?
PJ. How are you, Elliot?
Come on. You okay?
We still haven't heard anything.
Well, it only happened yesterday. Kidnappers are probably as scared as you are.
I don't care what they want. I'll pay anything.
You've alerted the police. Detective Casey's good. Very good.
We want you.
Look, she's your daughter. And I can understand you're wanting to rely on a private investigator, but I simply don't have anyone who can give it the kind of attention it needs.
It's not what I want to hear, Elliot.
There is one possibility. Harry Crumb.
Who's Harry Crumb?
He is one of them. First, there was Augustus Crumb, who founded the agency. And then there was his son, Lionel Crumb, perhaps the most brilliant detective of his time.
It was Lionel, God rest his soul, who entrusted me with the day-to-day operations of Crumb and Crumb.
What about this Harry Crumb?
He's Lionel's only offspring. Pure genius. He's been on special assignment in the Midwest. I'll have to pull some strings, but I may be able to convince him. He's the last in a long line of great detectives.
He's good, huh?
Oh, he's better than good. He's a Crumb.
Cheating on me. Whose socks are these?
I've never seen those before.
I get the feeling every time I walk out that door, someone's gonna come in here and take my place. Sleep on my bed. And sit in my chair.
Harry Crumb. It's for you.